Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a reverse crunch with a half pike. So you're going to lie on your back with your arms by your side. And from there, you're going to have straight legs at the bottom. And you're going to bring them all the way up. And then control them as they come back down. So you lift it up and lift up your lower back and hips up off the floor. And then controlling your legs as they come back down, making sure they don't touch the floor. Or if that's a little bit hard, we can go for a slightly easier version. So you're going to flex up, bring your legs down, and then push out at the bottom. Still not letting your legs actually touch the floor, keeping your core nice and tight as you do so. And that's the reverse crunch with half pike.